3 hours. Okay, you have 3 hours. What have you done? What did you ask Akodia? What did you ask Sami? What all their monies, what are they using it for? I'm using my money to do better things. Better things in a way that I can watch my militants and we are cool. Watch people in the community, my area that I am. I'm buying bicycles for kiddies, make the ride for around. I won't see them. I want to see it. That is how you help community. That is so that people will love you. When I see I go to Washing Bay, bro, the boys who are the Charlie, system near the Kakaba, and you say, oh, shut up, can't you usube tobi? Men who so be chicka ni debia, jiwe, and yes, kakito na mi mom. But if artists will come and sit on radio and they will brag and they will show that he have gone and I'm America and a crown was so perfect and get something. Andy, we need to stop that thing on radio. It is killing the generation that's
coming. All these people you're mentioning their names. All these people you are
mentioning. So that concert. Oh, Andy, so that concert, they are saying, I'm going to be wrong with
you.
All
these people you're mentioning, Stoneboy, Samini, Sakode, are they not your friends?
Oh, Andy, but what I'm saying is not that I am saying anything bad about them.
But don't you think they may feel you are maligning them?
Andy, it is time for the awakening call. Let us stop that thing. That's why I'm aligning them. It is time for, let us wake up. What can I say? Oh, on Pesca Beyond. Ope Bibi, Ope Niamabi. But because me, I tell Sakura Sak, you see, when you don't let people see you have it, there's no way you're going to get it. Go and check. Poor men who are working in town, they come with rich men. But when a rich man sees you think business like him, you can, you know, bar with him, you know. Oh, Shatta, so this container, we can do it like this and do, okay, Shatta, then meet me and let us. It is beyond music.